enjoy.
You can really feel that heat coming out of that thing. Yeah. I'm not even that close to it.
Yeah, it's really not that hot yet.
Really?
And I can show you, at this bottom, well, it's not quite getting there. It's still a little soft. So, see, it's up to, that back wall should typically be 700 degrees. Right there, it's 550. Now that's where I want it, about 600 degrees. I'm gonna take it, give it a little flash up on the top ceiling, about 20 seconds, 30 seconds, just to, you know, ensure that the top's really good and hot.
Like putting a broiler on it or something?
Yeah, kind of, basically, yeah. And then you can see it's got a nice color on the outside. Golden brown on top, still see white though. That's that. Just our regular pizzas, gets parsley, fresh oregano, and
Needs to obviously be finished with a little drizzle of olive oil and a little sea salt.